I'm trying to watch the Wheel of Fortune. It's a landmark of some sort. Only consonants in the puzzle. Just turns it. Just. We're about to get close up. Galaxy of Winance. Nah, but please no, please no. Crap. This guy keeps winning and winning. I don't know how he does it. He's the only one with more than 1 point. It's something of fine arts. You can see that much. No, please go bankrupt. Darn it. Come on. One C. Oh! Oh, Palace of Fine Arts. He's gonna solve it. No one else has gotten a turn. This guy's way too smart for us. Oh, by the way, Grant, I think... Just go bankrupt. No. Just solve it. He is going to solve it. I don't know how he won't be able to. Oh, one letter. That's me. That's my adult form. No, stop. Don't go any higher, please. No. Darn it.
I'm not good at multiplayer Wheel of Fortune.
This guy's, he's not even, look. Jackpot. Girls. He's about to play the jackpot. Freaking blue player, his name's Jack, I think. He's spinning. Please, no. Please, no. Please go bankrupt. This guy's winning. He has too much locked in. 600, 700. Oh, look. He just got 800 more freaking dollars. Proper name. I suck at the proper names, I'm telling you. Where's the hot ladies walking around? Look at the marble floors. You kidding? Jack is solving the puzzle. William Randolph here. William Randolph here? Who the heck is that? The player won the round. What is wrong? Classic movies. Oh, like it's my turn. Okay, I'm gonna start by clicking this. He's gonna reach down. He's gonna spin it. That's me in the future, by the way. Yeah, I think I've said that. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, stop. Oh. Well, it's a free spin. I'm going... I'm going to guess an L. How many L's are there? Oh. There are two L's. Yeah, freeze man. That's full. That's not fun at all. Stop. 800. What, 800? Darn it. I always have the crappiest luck. Okay. I'm going to guess T. There are four T's. I just got $1,400. I'm going to... spin again. They're just clapping politely. There, those two are full of crap. Give me some big money. Stop. Yes. Yes. Okay. Oh my gosh, $2,700 for only three letters. I'm going to buy a vowel. I'm going to buy an E, because E's are really popular letters. Four E's. Oh yeah. I'm going to spin. Reach down and spin. Notice how it doesn't spin until after his hand leaves the bar. It's like going... it's like pushing a person and them not falling until your hand not stops touching them. I'm going to keep going one more. Darn it. Oh. That's good. Choose a continent. R. There's one R. Yes. Well, time enough to be rich. $1,000! What? I'm guessing I. Two eyes. Boom. I don't know, whatever that is. It's a classic movie, but never heard of it in my life. I've got a thing for classic movies, too. Ooh, stop. Yes, good. Big monies. Da-da. We're gonna have to go to part two. So I'm getting on the timeline. See ya.